Today we are going to present a speech on Diwali, so let's get started.
Diwali is one of the most important festival of India.
It is also known as Deepavali, means series of light.
It is celebrated on November 4th each year.
Diwali is celebrated as Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile.
The festival marks the victory of light over darkness.
On this festival, people decorate their houses with colorful diyas, rangoli and flowers, etc.
People worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on the third day of Diwali.
People prepare sweet dishes like laddus, karanjis, katboli, etc.
to eat and distribute them to relatives and friends.
5 days of Diwali starting from Dhanteras to Bhai Dooj.
Diwali is a festival of love and unity.
Hopes, victory and happiness in life.
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Thank you for watching this video.
Please like, share, comment and subscribe.
Bye! Bye.